Speed up the video creation process and maintain consistency across all of your videos with the Camtasia library. Think of the library as a media bin that is shared across all your projects. Any media that you add to the library is stored locally and is readily accessible from any Camtasia project on your machine. This makes it a great place to store frequently used resources like intros, icons, music, callouts, groups of assets, and more. To add media to the library, import it from your computer, download it from our asset store, or add it directly from a project's media bin or timeline. To add media from a project, right-click on a clip in the media bin or a clip on the timeline, then choose Add to Library and give it a name. The clip is added to the library and available for use in any project. Double-click to preview the clip, and to use it in a project, drag it to the timeline. If you have a group of clips that you frequently use in your projects, like this intro, select them all, right-click, then choose Add to Library. Camtasia groups the clips together and adds the group to the library as one asset. Another way to add a group of assets to the library is to click and drag the handle of the playhead to select a section of a project, then right-click and choose Add Timeline Selection to Library. Everything from that section of the timeline is grouped together and added to the library as a single asset. To organize media in the library, right-click anywhere in the library to add folders, give them a name, then drag and drop assets. To create subfolders, right-click inside a folder or drag and drop folders into one another. If you need more flexibility in how you organize your content, create additional libraries to organize assets by project, video type, brand guidelines, and more. To share a library, make sure the correct library is selected in the dropdown, then choose Manage Library and Export Library. Camtasia packages all of the assets from that library into a .libzip file. Send this file to a teammate, and they can import it by double-clicking the .libzip file, or clicking the drop-down menu and selecting Manage Library, then Import Zipped Library. As you build your collection of libraries, use the search bar to quickly find assets. To fine-tune your search, filter the results to show only assets from the selected library or assets from all libraries. As a final note, to help you get started with the library, we've included a Camtasia 2018 library that comes packed with intros, icons, music, lower thirds, and more. Drag any asset to the timeline, and then use the Properties panel to make them look just right. Well, that's all for now. Thanks for watching.